This is me, Türkan Mehmetli, with the latest news in English on Azvision TV. President Ilham Aliyev congratulated the World Azerbaijanis on the occasion of 31st December, the Day of Solidarity of World Azerbaijanis. In this congratulatory message, the head of state wished all Azerbaijanis robust health, happiness and prosperity. The president noted after restoring its independence, Azerbaijan managed to overcome the moments of historical trials and achieved great development in all areas. President Aliyev called on all our compatriots abroad not to remain aloof from the ongoing development processes in Azerbaijan and to convey the trust about our country to the international community. The President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, received a delegation led by the Minister of Trade of Turkey, Ruhsar Pekcan, on Thursday. The Turkish minister praised the highest level of the relations between the two countries. The sides noted that 2019 was a very successful year for bilateral ties. They commended the expansion of mutual investments between the two countries. Over the past 24 hours, the Armenian Armed Forces have violated the ceasefire along the contact line between Azerbaijan and Armenian troops 20 times using larger caliber machine guns, reports the Minister of Defense of Azerbaijan. Iran supports a peaceful resolution of the Nagorno-Karabakh conflict within the territorial integrity of Azerbaijan. Javad Jahangirzadeh, ambassador of Iran to Azerbaijan, said in an interview with Azvision Az. The ambassador reiterated Iran's readiness to contribute to the negotiation process on the conflict resolution. He also urged the conflicting parties to demonstrate a political will to achieve progress in the settlement process. A group of Azerbaijani peacekeepers serving in the NATO-led Resolute Support mission in Afghanistan returned to Baku. Note that the peacekeeping contingent of the Azerbaijani Armed Forces has been serving in Afghanistan since November 2002. And that's all for today from Azvision TV. Thanks for your attention. See you tomorrow.